Today I'm going to tell you about the graphical interface of our engine firm. The most important thing is the left updates. The left column is divided into three sections. The first section entails the education updates in Pakistan. The second one is regarding the engineering jobs that are available in Pakistan, various engineering jobs that may be chemical, mechanical, computer engineering, things like that. And in the international world, the jobs availability is shown in this third section. Okay, this can be hidden like this. I can unhidden like this. The second thing is the availability of this VBA toolbar. This toolbar can also be unhidden and hidden like this. Okay, it is hidden and it can be unhidden like this. This shows the availability of the online users that are currently browsing this forum. You can also translate the language of this forum to various international languages. Here is the recent post button. All the recent entries that are included in this forum is shown here. You can also share your post questions into social forums like Facebook and Orkut. And this is if you want to introduce in your post equation editors. Like this is a kind of advanced thing. If you want to introduce integration questions, calculus questions or a matrix in your post, this will be done later in the tutorial. Without going to another new tab or a new page in your browser, you can connect to various sites from here like this, and you can chat with your friends from here. This is our Facebook fan page. The RSS feed is integrated in this forum. You can subscribe it, and this is another method to keep yourself updated with the post entries on this forum. These three buttons are the legends of our forum: new post, no new post, and forum is logged. Say for example, for now the chemistry section has no new post, so this icon resembles the second one. I mean, this section has no new post. But for example, if someone posts a new thread in this section, posting a new thread will be dealt in the second tutorial, then this icon will change to this one, new post. Forum is logged simply means that you cannot post a single thread in any section, but in our case, in our forum, there will be and there is no forum logged.